God be light, like stars shining in the midst of black skies. The world is so dark, man crave power to trip over the innocent. The marginalized become casualties to a world that they could never win. Who sees them?
We see you. Broken heart struggling to believe that Jesus suffered for you and me. Distress has been our portion for far too long. How long, O Lord? Weighted down by oppression, unanswered questions, apprehensions, bottling up like dams ready to burst at any moment. But I'm supposed to see you as good?
Who is general and king? Who world is it anyways? Because God be sovereign. Yet I still mourn the days evil man took black bodies as property, called it ownership, sailed ships across the Atlantic in the name of God, took a gospel that's intended to set captives free, yet marginalized and chained them, then hung them from trees, made them work in fields that they could never blossom in.
We see you. Though serpent divisions position them against us, can we still be free? Dejected, unprotected, yet expected to carry the burden of whiteness on our shoulders. I cry to a God that I can't see. And who's gonna fight for me? This ain't gospel truth. This is lies. This don't bring unity. This divides. How can we reconcile two sides that never seem to align?
God never co-signed this evil, because God be holy. Never forget that when you are hurting. Because Jesus can heal scars from past events that don't represent his spirit, caused by wicked man on the pursuit of capitalism. But it was on Calvary we became benefactors of his grace, because both parties are in need of reconciliation. In the midst of division, God beckoned us to unify like birds that fly together. Still we grieve a fragment history, calling for biblical justice in one hand and holding on to his promises with hope in the other. But my tears still sang praises, living in attention of pain and purpose.
We see us. We are the personification of a God dream. Our melanin-like complexions create full mosaic depictions of God's image. Our pixels paint pictures that must be part of the frame.
Without unity, there is no body. Brothers and sisters, lay down your burdens, because we serve a God who is with us.
Who freed us.
Who sees us.